gentlemen, we're gonna have to make a straight line over here. So I need everybody to get in a line.
Yes, Ivan Kelly, aka Low Man.
Ivan Kelly
is here with us this morning. He's going to perform coming up in about 20 minutes, and he's being compared to the likes of MJ.
In comparison, he's very compared to Michael Jackson. He's the next greatest. You know, Michael Jackson was the best, but I know he's going to be the next greatest.
Event is going down at Sparkles in Kennesaw, 1000 McCollum Parkway. There's no other place you need to be on June 13th, 2 p.m. to 7 p.m. What day is it? Tell them again.
It's on June 13th, from 2 to 7.
One class was all it took, but now it's lame, it's too late to take a second look. Okay, stop. You don't get no more. You gotta come see it.
Mommy Chula, 95.5 The Beat, 6 p.m. to midnight. This is my first annual Summer Break Bash, and I'm doing with the Ivan Kelly. And this little dude, he is the truth. He can sing, he can dance, he can get the girls going crazy.
Our next guest has been labeled a child prodigy, a rare and natural talent, and he's a homegrown Georgia product. He's even been compared to the likes of the one-gloved wonder, MJ. But the little man also understands the importance of a good education and wants young people to take notes on this important message. Here with us this morning, the man, Ivan, Lil Man Kelly. Ivan, tell us a little bit about how you got your start. We know you were kind of discovered by Ellen. You went to perform on her show. But tell us how you got your start singing.
I actually got started from my dad. My dad, he used to be a singer. And when I first started, he used to train me a lot. And then one day, we just went in the studio and started making a song.
Wow. Okay, so you started putting stuff on YouTube. Mm-hmm. And then Ellen called. Did you guys think it was a joke?
Not that I know of. I know. That ain't no joke.
A man, he's 13 years old, just turned 13 this week, you know, and he got it. He got the whole total package. He got it all. So y'all be looking out for Ivan Kelly.
I'm the biggest fan. Who's that?
To who?
Ivan.
Yeah.
Michael Jackson. The up and coming.
How you enjoy the show?
If you see his stars, he's going to be a millionaire.
Yeah.
But now you're performing all over the country, and I understand you're going to do a stage play, and you're going to play young Michael?
In New York. It's called King Mike, and it's going to be a lot of fun.
Wow, I'll bet. Okay, so you're touring around the country, performing all over the place, and is that fun?
Yeah, it's a lot of fun.
I bet it is. Look at his face just light up.
When you look at me, damn it, what you see me? Do you see who I am or who I want to be? So say this.
And now, here is Ivan Kelly with I Want You Back.
Myself, I didn't want you around. Those pretty faces always made you stand out in the crowd. But someone picked you from the bunch. One glance was all it.